Hello students, today I am going to teach you lesson 14 math exercise. So listen carefully. First one, meanings. Complete the spelling, fill in the blanks. True or false, match the following. M1s of the animals, shelters of the animals, and question answer. So listen carefully. Okay students,
so meanings. L-I-O-N, lion. Lion means shape. L-I-O-N-E-S-S, lioness. Lion means sherni. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. Forest means jungle. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Happy means khush. C-U-B-S, cubs. Cubs means sher ke bacche. B-A-B-Y, baby. J-A-L, C-A-L, jackal. Jackal means sier ka bacha. D-A-R-E, dare. Dare means himmat. C-O-W-A-R-D, coward. Coward means darpok. A-N-I-M-A-L, animal. Animal means janwar. A-N-G-R-Y, angry. Angry means gutsa. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Elephant means hathi. Now complete the spelling. J-A-C-K-A-L, jackal. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. L-I-O-N, lion. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. L-I-O-N-E-S-S, lioness. C-O-U-R-A-G-E, courage. C-O-W-A-R-D, coward. D-A-R-E, dare. A-N-G-R-Y, angry. S-M-P-E-O-P-L-E, people. S-M-I-L-E, smile. Now tick the correct answer. The lioness gave birth to 2 cubs, 3 cubs, 5 cubs. 2 cubs. Right answer is 2 cubs. The lion brought a baby bear, jackal, deer. Jackal. Right answer is jackal. The lion cubs told their parents about the elephant, camel, zebra. Right answer is elephant. Fill in the blanks with the words given below. The lion and lioness were both very happy. No, I shall do him no harm. The lioness looked after the baby jackal. The young jackal frightened. Now true or false? The lion killed the baby jackal. False. The lioness had 2 young cubs. True. The jackal killed the elephant. False. The young jackal frightened. True. Now match the following. Lion, lioness. Baby jackal, third son. Wild animal, young jackal. Brave cubs. Write the young ones of the following animals. Cat, kitten. Young one means बच्चे, जैसे बिल्ली के बच्चे को cat के बच्चे को क्या बोलते हैं? Kitten. काउ के बच्चे को क्या बोलते हैं? काफ. तो ये आपको एनिमल्स के बच्चे को क्या बोलते हैं वो लिखना है. सी ए टी कैट, के आई डबल टी एन किटन. सी ओ डब्लू काउ, सी एल एफ काफ. डी डबल ई आर डीर, एफ ए डब्लू एन फॉन. एच ओ आर एस ई हॉर्स, एफ ओ ए एल फाउल. एच ई एन हैन, सी एच आई सी के चिक. एल आई ओ एल लॉयन, सी यू बी कब. एफ आर ओ जी फ्रॉग, T-A-D-P-O-L-E, tadpole. D-O-G, dog. P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. G-O-A-T, goat. K-I-D, kid. P-I-G, pig. P-I-G-L-E-T, piglet. Now, write down the shelters of the following animal. Shelters means homes. घर लिखना है, घर के नाम लिखना है. जैसे cow कहाँ रहता है? Shed में. Horse कहाँ रहता है? Stable में. C-O-W, cow. S-H-E-D, shed. H-O-R-S-E, horse. S-T-A-B-L-E, stable. D-O-G, dog. K-E-N-N-E-L, kennel. P-I-G, pig. S-T-Y, stay. B-I-R-D, bird. B-I-R-D, bird. N-E-S-T, nest. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. T-R-E-E-S-T. L-I-O-N, lion. D-E-N, den. R-A-B-I-T, rabbit. B-U-R-R-O-W-S, burrows. F-I-S-H, fish. W-A-T-E-R, water. A-N-T and H-I-L, hill. Now, question and answer. First question, who gave birth to 2 babies? The lioness gave birth to 2 babies. Where did the lion and lioness live? The lion and lioness lived together in a forest. What did the lion bring for prey one day? The lion brought a baby jackal for prey one day. Why did the lioness not kill the baby jackal? The lioness could not kill the baby jackal because he was only a baby. Okay, students, this is a back exercise completed. Okay, thank you.